You're referring to the ceremony to mark the 100th vision seized under the decree, right? Yes, we received some news of it here, despite it taking place over in Inazuma City. There was a disturbance, allegedly. Highly unusual, considering that the Raiden Shogun appeared in person. But why do you wish to discuss this all of a sudden? Unless you have some information to share.